people ask me, how do you stay married for 30 years? And I just say we've been very, very lucky in that no other people have found either one of us the least bit attractive. We've been together so long, we don't even have to talk anymore. We know what the other person is thinking. It's scary, we're on the same wavelength. Sometimes I'll be lying in bed and he'll just roll over and whisper in my ear, "You're wrong."